tonight at 11 on Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
Good evening, I'm Amanda Rossiter. Will Dan Quayle call it quits tomorrow in his run for the White House? And another battle today to save homes and farms from wildfires. Plus, an amazing survival story. Two brothers buried alive for 6 days. New tonight on Night Beat.
13 listens. We want you to tell us what's on your mind. Call 655-5619 to schedule a 13 Listens community meeting today.